We've been doing this every year since 2013, and then before then there were also other ad hoc surveys done in the Greater Thames Estuary. We've been seeing a steady increase in both of the species, the grey seal and the harbour seal. They're also a protected species nationally, so understanding how to manage those protected populations. It's important to know what's happening on the local level, how many we have, where they are.
No, I'm fine.